In der ersten Ausgabe von ZANDER PRO wurden unsere Vorteile komplett auf den Kopf gestellt. Die Teams, die am stärksten auf Elektronik gesetzt haben, landeten zum Schluss auf dem Brett mit 0 Punkten. Und im Gegensatz dazu, was wir alle dachten, landete der erste Fisch bzw. der erste Platz mit 1,1 Meter auf dem Scoreboard und wurde am Ufertag gefangen von Team Stroft, welches ihnen den Sieg bescherte in der ersten Staffel von ZANDER PRO. Jetzt ist es endlich Zeit für die zweite Runde.
ZANDER PRO ist ein Wettbewerb, bei dem 6 Teams 3 Tage lang angeln und sich für Gewässer in ganz Europa entscheiden können. Jeden Tag werden 3 Punkte vergeben. 1 Punkt für die höchste Anzahl zugelassener Zander, 1 Punkt für den größten Zander und 1 Punkt für die höchste Gesamtlänge der 5 größten Zander. Das Team mit den meisten Punkten am Ende des Wettbewerbs wird zum offiziellen Sieger von ZANDER PRO gekürt.
Am ersten Tag fischen alle Teams vom Boot aus und Vertikalangeln ist nicht erlaubt. Am zweiten Tag werden alle Teams vom Ufer starten. Und am dritten Tag werden alle Teams nochmal vom Boot angeln. Aber im Gegensatz zum ersten Tag wird Sharpshooting und pelagisch Angeln erlaubt sein. Die Teams können selber wählen, wann sie ihre 10 Stunden Angelzeit beginnen wollen. So können sie die Fische in den Morgenstunden mitnehmen, aber können auch in den Abend rein angeln und nachts auf Zander gehen. Und haben bis Mitternacht Zeit.
ZANDER PRO ist jetzt auch für euch und eure Teams bereit. Und zwar im März 2023 könnt ihr in den Open Qualifications in den Niederlanden teilnehmen. Falls ihr dieses Turnier gewinnt, erhaltet ihr 15.000 Euro in bar und eine Eintrittskarte für die ZANDER PRO YouTube Edition. Das gleiche gilt nächstes Jahr für Fly vs. Jerk und Perch Pro.
Nach 2 Jahren Lockdown veranstalten wir endlich ein Abschlussevent für ZANDER PRO 2. Und zwar wird dies auf der Angelwelt Berlin stattfinden am 25. November. Dort schauen wir uns gemeinsam mit euch die allerletzte Folge von ZANDER PRO 2 an. Die Teams haben selber keine Ahnung, wer gewonnen hat und deshalb wird es eine sehr, sehr schöne Erfahrung für alle, für die Zuschauer und die Teams. Also merkt euch das Datum vor, es ist der 25. November und jetzt lasst die Spiele beginnen. Yeah, get out of the way, get out of the way. We came to play, we came to play. I'm on a rage, yeah, I'm on a rage. Yeah. Ammo for days, ammo for days. Better get out of the way. Like an electric strike.
Woo. Ready?
Let's go.
Let's go.
I'm excited. You excited? Let's do this.
Zander, good Zander!
Oh yes, Toby, it's a really big fish.
Yes, Papa!
What's up?
Yes, he shot.
Fish! Knock, knock, who's there?
A Zander.
Oh, solid!
I was absolutely disorientated in this foggy and dark. It's the darkest night I have ever fished in.
I tell you what, that Team Nays, they can certainly do it in a competition, can't they? 101 last year.
Super fish, super fish.
This is our style of fishing.
Nice!
Yes,
mate.
Yes, it's a nice one.
It's a nice one. Oh my God, you're so good at this!
ZANDER PRO 2 wird euch präsentiert von Kingfisher Angelreisen. Angelreisen zu einigen der besten Reiseziele der Welt. JR Logistics, Personalvermittlung und Rekrutierung von Lkw-Fahrern und Lagerarbeitern seit 2004. Und Angelwelt Berlin, Deutschlands größte Angelmesse.
In Ordnung, liebe Zanderangler, wir sind zurück mit der zweiten Ausgabe von ZANDER PRO. Und in dieser Season haben wir ein paar neue Gesichter, also fangen wir mit der Präsentation der Teams an. Das erste Team, das ins Wasser geht, befindet sich im Land der 1000 Seen, Finnland. Team Westin mit Hannu, Vesaranta, einem Angelexperten, der letztes Jahr diesen Monsterzander von über 15 Kilo gefangen hat. In diesem Jahr übergab Luke Hoppens den Staffelstab an Thom, einem bekannten Turnierangler aus Großbritannien. Mit Hannus Klugheit und Kenntnis der Gewässer, in denen sie fischen werden, zusammen mit Thoms Leidenschaft für große Zander und das Turnierfischen, werden sie in dieser Season von ZANDER PRO ein Team sein, auf das man achten muss.
What's up, guys? Welcome to the ZANDER PRO.
We're gonna be having a good time. A warm Westin welcome. So we are just on the water, heading out, looking for some fish now. And we got 4 minutes to go.
Yeah, 4 minutes to go. Let's have a good time.
We're gonna get some big ones.
Yeah.
I can feel it.
Es ist an der Zeit, Finnland vorerst zu verlassen und nach Spanien zu reisen, um das nächste Team zu treffen, das sich ZANDER PRO 2 anschließt. Wir kennen sie bereits vom letzten Jahr, als sie wahnsinnig viele Zander fingen und jede Sekunde davon genossen haben. Wir sind froh, unsere französischen Freunde wieder dabei zu haben. Also grüßen sie Stéphane, Forgeois und Niedzwiedz, die für das Team Rodhouse Fisch antreten.
Hello guys, it's Tony and Stéphane from Team Rodhouse and Fiiish. Happy to be here for the second edition of the ZANDER PRO. We were so close from the win last year. So this year we are in a new place, in a new lake.
In an amazing lake.
In an amazing lake. It's pretty wild. And there is so many zanders in this lake and big ones. So we want to go for the number point and the top 5 points. So, finger crossed.
Schön euch wiederzusehen, Leute. Nicht weit entfernt in einem anderen Teil Spaniens haben wir eine neue Teamkonstellation bestehend aus Bruce Farina von Ex-Predator Lodge und dem Barsch-Profi mit dem größten Fischrekordhalter Palisade von Bite of Bleak. Der gebürtige Italiener arbeitet derzeit als Angelführer in Extremadura. Daher sind die Gewässer, in denen er fischen wird, für Bruce bekannt. Ein wunderschöner Ort und das Wasser enthält auch viele Schwarzbarsche. Wenn Pelle Glück hat, kann er seinen ersten Schwarzbarsch überhaupt fangen. Aber das Ziel sind natürlich Zander und gemeinsam werden sie versuchen, als Team X Predator Lodge, Bite of Bleak, neue Rekorde aufzustellen.
Hello guys, we are the new team in ZANDER PRO 2. We are Bite of Bleak and Ex-Predator Lodge. My name is Pelle Seth.
My name is Bruce Farina and welcome to Extremadura, Spain.
So, we are really pumped to start this season.
Yeah.
Let's go to the new spot.
I'm ready.
Yeah, I'm ready.
You?
Yeah, ready.
Es ist an der Zeit, Spanien zu verlassen, um die Teams zu begrüßen, die im Land der Windmühlen, Tulpen und großen Zander fischen. Letztes Jahr haben wir 2 der 3 Top-Teams in den Niederlanden fischen sehen, also stehen die Chancen für große Zander sehr gut. Es ist definitiv nicht das erste Mal, dass die beiden Herren zusammen fischen, aber es ist das erste Mal in ZANDER PRO. Lasst uns euch Henry Wiss und Gerald Vierhout vorstellen, die für das Team Quantum angeln. Gemeinsam werden sie in den Gewässern ihrer Kindheit fischen, um den Titel nach Hause zu holen.
Hello everyone, my name is Henry Wiss, fishing for Quantum, together with...
Yeah, Gerald Vierhout also, yeah, we are Team Quantum, so we are really excited to participate with the ZANDER PRO.
We're in the middle of the Netherlands, close to where we live, also the lake where we grow up and learned fishing.
Yeah,
and,
so that's the place where it starts, so very excited to fish here, so...
And our plan, we will go for the top 5 and for the big fish point. I don't think we are on the best waters for the numbers, and I think we're better in bigger fish, so that's our plan.
Yeah.
Okay, wish us luck.
Yeah.
Unser 5. Team ist ebenfalls in den Niederlanden platziert. Letztes Jahr haben sie den letzten Tag gewonnen und waren nur Zentimeter vom Gesamtsieg entfernt. Aber sie bekamen nicht den entscheidenden Extrapunkt, der vergeben werden musste, um den Gewinner zu bestimmen. Dieses Jahr ist Freddy Harbort zurück, um sich zu rächen. Und er hat einen neuen Komplizen mitgebracht, Christoph Bär. Zusammen werden sie sicherstellen, dass die Zentimeter dieses Jahr auf ihrer Seite sind. Und ich glaube, sie werden sehr gefährlich sein. Willkommen zurück zur Show, Team Abu Garcia, Berkley.
Hello guys, welcome to ZANDER PRO. My name is Freddy Harbort and I fish with Christoph Barra for Team Abu Garcia and Berkley. We are here in the middle of the Netherlands and what's the plan?
Yeah, we go fishing in the daytime with small baits for zanders on the drop-off. And after this we will switch in the evening to go for another lake to hopefully catching a big one for the big 5 and the big fish point as well.
Das letzte Team, das sich ZANDER PRO 2 anschließt, ist niemandem fremd. Die Champions der ersten Staffel von ZANDER PRO. Team Stroft mit Dustin Schöne, dem es in der Vorsaison gelungen ist, einen 101 cm langen Zander zu fangen. Wieder einmal hat der Tobias Ekvall an seiner Seite und es sieht so aus, als hätten sie ein ziemlich gutes Pre-Fishing hinter sich.
Oh, jetzt ein Mieterfisch.
Aber ein gutes Pre-Fishing ist nicht dasselbe wie das Fangen während des Wettkampfes. Letztes Jahr waren die Zentimeter auf ihrer Seite und es ist möglich, dass es auch dieses Jahr sehr knapp werden kann, da wir viele gute Angler haben, die auf den Sieg zielen. Aber ich bin mir sicher, dass wir auf diese Jungs zielen können und ich freue mich sehr, sie wieder bei ZANDER PRO begrüßen zu dürfen.
Team Stroft is back and we're here to defend the title. Last year, Dustin caught a massive zander of 101 cm and during the training here, I caught a new personal best almost on the same spot of 96 cm and 9.7 kilo. So that's the target. We're gonna go for big fish this year.
Yes, and as last year, we concentrate on the night hours because in the training, all our good fish we had mostly in the nighttime. Let's hope for the big ones. We don't try to go for the numbers. We don't try to go for a lot of big fish. For us, the target, one big fish, you proved it in the training in 96, I had a 90. So
with bigger lures,
we go with big lures, 20 centimeter and bigger, and yeah, hopefully it works out.
And this is not going to be easy because the other teams are so skilled. I think everyone has stepped up one level this year, or maybe five levels.
Yes, because also, you know, we train for the short day, and our hope was that we will be the best team on the short days, but we after the last year, we saw many teams now fishing the same river as we do. So they improved their fishing and their spots, and I think this will be way harder than the last year.
But we can still do it. I think we have a great plan. We just need the fish to bite.
Yes, cheer for us.
Let's catch them.
Boom.
Das sind unsere sechs Teams, die an der zweiten Ausgabe von ZANDER PRO teilnehmen. 12 Angler, die in drei verschiedenen Ländern Köder auswerfen. Spanien, Holland und Finnland.
Okay, let's go to the first spot and yes, start catching them.
I'm ready.
Yeah, I'm ready.
And you?
Yeah, ready.
Okay, it's 8 o'clock. ZANDER PRO 2 starts. Good luck. Good luck, all teams.
Good luck,
especially
guys.
Ur. First cast of ZANDER PRO 2.
Yeah. So we are heading out. We're on a lake. We've done some pre-practice here and we've had some good fish. We actually went hookless for quite a while because we didn't want to disturb them too much. But we've seen a lot of really good fish. And this is our style. Big baits. We like 18s, 22s, 24s. And this guy's an animal. Sometimes he's fishing the 27 centimeter shad tees. But we're targeting big zander exclusively.
I'm gonna start with my favorite rod to fishing zander, statement 7-4. It's very light there and sensitive. You can feel the detail of the bottom perfectly. It's a weapon to hunting vampire.
Fish!
Wow, fish on.
Fish! First fish!
First cast!
First cast, first fish!
Pizette?
Ouais, c'est vrai, là, on l'a pas sorti.
C'est où? Oh.
Ah, perdu. Ah, lost! I lost this fish.
Non.
I lost this fish. It's pretty!
So.
First fish.
Décrocher pile sur le spot.
Okay guys, we are on our first spot. We're gonna do something new today. We're gonna show you fish zander with reaction baits, crank baits, jerk baits.
All the power fish.
Yeah, all the power fish.
Yes.
Try to catch lots of zanders. Then you never know, but we have the slow pre-fishing. But I think we have better condition now, so let's hope that they're active.
Yeah, yeah, fish changed weather, it's cold, hot, yeah. The level of the lake it's not perfect, but I think that today it can be a good day. We see many fishes, but
yeah,
a little white fish here.
Yeah.
And I'm sure,
yeah.
we are sure. Power fish.
Yeah, let's go.
Yes.
Let's go.
First let's go.
Morning is really important to, we think that in the morning now, we want to find the active zander, so we're not going to be at like same spot for a long time. We're going to fish this up, see if we have some active zander here. Then we're going to change location. So it's going to be a lot of changing location, casting, to find the active zander.
Die ersten Würfe sind gemacht und es ist Zeit, zum Team Westin aufzubrechen, welches in Finnland fischt.
Depth.
Go, just weightless. It's gonna be really hard.
Whoa, yeah, shallow. This one could be active.
Go.
Distance.
Eight. Reel in and drop. That's good. Perfect. They're hot. Yep. It's coming.
Yep. Zander on.
Look at like a pike in the screen.
It's a pike. No, it's a zander.
Yes! First one.
Business time! Sweet, not a huge one, but we'll take that one. Knew that one was going to be active. It's so high up in the water. Weightless. This is why you've got to be certain, you've got to change the weights all the time. He says weightless, I'm ripping weights off. Woo! Come on, man.
19 minutes, business time. Well done, bro, good teamwork.
We have like maybe 65 centimeter sander with the new 18 centimeter Sati Slim headlight. Nice, this is gonna be fantastic, fantastic paint.
Can we get 73?
73.
73, sweet. Mwah, mwah. Finland, baby. I'll give you a kiss in a minute too.
No, let's leave
that. Sweet, 73. What an awesome start.
Team Westin hat einige aktive Fische gefunden und das gibt ihnen den ersten Fisch auf dem Papier von ZANDER PRO 2. 73 cm ist überhaupt kein schlechter Start. Team X Predator Lodge Bite of Bleak und Team Rodhouse Fish, die in Spanien fischen, haben keinen so guten Start. Stéphane und Toni sind bereits an ihrem zweiten Spot angekommen und hoffen, ihren ersten zugelassenen Zander zu fangen.
We are just arriving at the second spot. You can see here a point, a rocky point. As you can see, the water level is pretty low after the summer and we are in the fall now. The water level dropped and the water temperature was pretty high during summer. And so, as you can see, there's some green waters. It's duckweed, okay, that you can see. But zanders, there's no problem for them. No problem, they are under that.
Poisson.
Yes.
Fish. Yay! That is the first fish of ZANDER PRO. 43. Not count. Go back in a green river.
So first error, that was quite tough. Missed one or two missed and one too small. So wow, keep on fishing. That is pretty surprising. It's not so good this morning. Yesterday it was good here. Yesterday morning. So that fishing. But we have so many spots. There are so many zanders. No problem. We wonder how it goes for the other teams, especially for the other team in Spain.
I hope they have the most amazing pike fishing.
It's a fish.
Okay.
Oh, fucker! It's a bike.
It was a bike? Oh, yeah, you missed me. It was quite big.
I used a little crank for what is it?
It's on the bottom, the pike.
Yeah. I lost because I don't have a big line for pike this year. It's a bay that usually they have many zander because it's a shallow bay, but where is the zander? Usually there is a pike, there is a bass, it's a good place, but I lost it. No, it's a monster bass!
I love it.
It's a monster bass! Not a grass!
That was a big one!
It was big! It's champa! It's you don't believe!
Well, we are fishing ZANDER PRO, but I never caught a bass. And now I hooked up with a big one.
This is good.
That was a good bass.
Very, very big bass. It's have a head.
Yeah. Oh, and I dropped it. Oh, it is a good place in the Expedator Lodge because you can go here with Bruce and you can fish black bass and you can fish sander and pike. So it's a really good area, a good environment. You fly to Madrid and you take a two and a half hour with the car and then you're here and you can experience the black bass. And the zander, and the pike.
Oh yes! Mate, I watched that come up, you beauty. Oi, oi, oi. Nice! Woohoo!
It's a 55 maybe?
Yeah, smaller one. Mate, it went out the beam and I was gonna say to you, I think that's following. Oh yes!
Yeah, woo-hoo! I saw it, but...
Took it well too. Oh, a bit bigger than I thought. 50.
No. You can make it.
Yeah,
59.
Yeah. Looking good. Just got it.
Zweiter Fisch in der Wertung für Team Westin. 59 cm bringt das Team nicht den Big Fish Point, aber es ist immer gut für das Selbstvertrauen, einen wertenden Fisch zu fangen.
Now, here's something super cool, right? So, if you have a look under here, you often see a lot of blood vessels.
right through the jaw, and that is why they've got such a hard bite. That's why Hannu has designed these rods with so much backbone, because you've got to set the hook when they're biting on the lure so hard. They've got the most incredible jaw strength. He's coming, he's coming, he's coming. Yes! Ooh. Up. Better fish?
Yeah.
Ooh. Go steady, go steady. Oh man, look how high! Business time! Me and Hannu only met each other like 4 days ago, but we get on great. I think we make a great team. And
yeah, we have a really good time on the boat.
We're doing good. Bull tees, one of the best.
18 centimeter.
That's one of the best.
69.
Sweet. Another one on the paper. Right, we're getting there, bro. This is a good day.
Nach ein paar Stunden Angeln fängt Team Westin den dritten Zander des Tages. Team X Predator Lodge, Bite of Bleak und Team Rodhouse Fish stehen immer noch auf Null und ich bin mir ziemlich sicher, dass sie das so schnell wie möglich ändern wollen.
We had a long drive and we move on a new spot and we really need a fish, absolutely. On this spot yesterday we caught some nice ones, so let's go fishing for them.
I put on my line a black minnow, 12 centimeter on 12 grams with short head.
The black minnow is a perfect bait for zander fishing because it moves very, very slowly. Its swimming action is very natural and we can cast it and retrieve very slowly, and it's a weapon for zander fishing, absolutely. Yes, fish on. Yes. Nice fish.
Yeah!
Good job. Nice one.
Good job, yes!
Woo! First fish of ZANDER PRO for Team Rodhouse and Fiiish. I'm so happy.
Good strike on my statement. Very good strike. Look at this.
Woo!
70?
70, yes!
Woo. With the black minnow.
Yes, it's a good one for top 5, I think.
Team Rodhouse Fish fängt endlich einen Zander und diesmal über der 45 cm Marke. 70 cm ist ein sehr schöner Zander, aber sie brauchen mehr als das, wenn sie am ersten Tag einen Punkt mit nach Hause nehmen wollen.
Okay guys, we are a little bit panicked. Not panic, but we are struggling to get the first zander of the day. So we tried some deep areas, now we're moving up shallow again. Try the jerk bait and the crank to see if we can get a bite. What is this? Bite. No, this is a zander.
It's a zander!
For sure!
You are sure?
Yep. Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, we can go up. Oh yeah. Oh, that was a struggling. And it took the tiny, the small, soft bait from Bite of Bleak. Totally inhaled it. We have 54. Struggling really hard. We fishing 5 meters and put on a small soft bait with a BKK, the round head from BKK, the new jig head. Took it on the drop.
Team X Predator Lodge Bite of Bleak haben offiziell ihren ersten Zander im ZANDER PRO gefangen. Jetzt haben alle drei Teams, die draußen auf dem Wasser sind, den Fisch auf dem Papier genehmigt. Und drei Teams sind noch nicht im Wasser. Die Teams können wählen, wann sie mit dem Fischen beginnen möchten. Aber sie können nicht länger als bis Mitternacht fischen.
So, we are still here in our cabin, while other teams already fishing. That makes me a bit nervous, but of course, it's everybody has the same amount of time. You see, this one is really hammered, caught. Many fish during training, not just zander. I mean, it caught a 90 zander and a pike of 120. So this is going into his retirement now, and I rig a new one, or better, two new ones. Look at this one, our new prototype, Tobi,
That's exactly the Lara caught my personal best on.
Yes, 96 centimeter, 9.7 kilogram.
What is this, Dustin? Now I can really feel how you felt during Zander Pro. It was super fat.
It was super fat fish, and when it came up, I thought, oh, we have the next meet on the boat. But it was...
We saved the meet to Zander for tonight instead.
We welcome you to the most grand and prestigious tournaments for pike, perch and Zander as we launch open qualification. Take part in the globally recognized formats known from YouTube, Fly vs. Jerk, Perch Pro and Zander Pro. If you win the open qualification, you will secure 15,000 euros cash and an entry ticket to one of the big three. Visit tournament.canalgratis.se or find the link below to register your team today.
Good Zander, good Zander! Oh my god, you're so good at this!
Yes, Hannu, the master, god!
Downsizing, 14 centimeter shad tee slim. Five fish follow on a slightly bigger bait, dropped down. 80.
That's 81.
Yeah. Sweet! Yoy! Live cast rods. This guy was part of designing them, and they are the best in the business for this style of fishing. Absolutely awesome. Beautiful fish as well.
Yeah, really thick fish.
Oh, hello, my darling.
Let's put it back.
Vierter Fisch im Boot für Thom und Hannu. Team Westin gibt Gas und dieser 81 cm lange Zander ist ihr neuer Topfisch des Tages. Bisher haben sie einen ziemlich guten Vorsprung und alle drei Punkte gehören dem Team in Finnland. Aber von dem, was wir letztes Jahr gesehen haben, weiß Team Rodhouse Fisch, wie man wahnsinnig viele Zander fängt. Und darauf sind wir gerade alle gespannt.
Yeah, fish on. Look at the curve of my statement 766. Look at the curve. It's a nice one. Yes. Oh no!
It's a catfish! It's a catfish!
Oh no!
Wrong spacing!
Oh, this is not Catfish Pro, wrong episode. See, it was fun with this catfish. Black minnow can catch every fish for sure, but we really need the second Zander this day.
Yes, fish on! It's a nice one.
Catfish?
No!
Oh, another catfish!
Mais attends, mets-le pas dans l'épuisette.
So this spot was good because we had a very nice fish. And now we move on a new spot. It's the mouth of a river that comes in the lake. And it's also a good spot. So let's go.
That's 90, I can tell you.
90? Yeah,
easily. Go.
8.
That might be also pike. Don't touch it.
Come on, baby. He's looking at it. Yes! Oh, it's come off!
That was 90 centimeter fish.
Man, it was a solid bite as well. He came and whacked it. I don't know why that didn't freaking set the hook as well.
It's like more bigger the Zander goes, more power you need in the hook.
What do they say? That's fishing. Just gotta keep finding them.
So kurz davor, das Papier zu füllen und es schien ein besserer Fisch zu sein. ABU tickt und es ist keine Zeit zu verschwenden mit verlorenen Fischen. Besonders wenn die spät startenden Teams sich darauf vorbereiten, Zander Pro 2 beizutreten. Um 14 Uhr rufen sich die Teams gegenseitig an, um ihre bisherigen Zahlen mitzuteilen.
Christoph and I, we decided to do a late start because we want to fish all the time that we have until the latest opportunity, 12 o'clock. In the night the fishing was a little bit better during the training. I think that maybe two or three teams started fishing already. The Spanish guys for sure, Rodhouse Fish and Predator Explorers, I'm sure that they started. I think they are not even allowed to fish in the night in Spain, I'm not sure. So they probably caught already loads of Zanders. Team Nays didn't start yet, I'm really sure.
Yes.
Quantum, not sure.
I think they will start late as well.
Yeah.
I think they will fish here in the same area in the Netherlands, of course.
And Westin, I'm very curious what they are going to do this year, because I have no idea if they're going to fish in Finland, in Sweden, in England. So very exciting for us as well to see how these guys are performing.
Yes.
Right, we are desperate. Come on, guys. We're desperate for one more. We've had four. We've had another couple of bites. We've lost one big fish, which was painful, but we're going to fill the paper.
Yeah, right? Let's do it with this fish.
This fish here. Right. Keep rolling, cameraman. We're going to catch this on camera. Nice fish. Wrong species, but still gotta love them when they come along like this.
Really healthy fish.
Look at them.
See the back.
Yeah.
Really thick.
Lasst uns zurück nach Spanien gehen, um zu sehen, ob das Team X Predator Lodge schon Action bekommt.
It was suspending.
Yeah.
Ooh. No.
Yes, yes, yes.
It's a pike.
Hey, it's a pike.
It's a pike.
Not what we're after, but a beautiful Spanish pike. Took the tiny E, 8.9 centimeters. And I'd use the new BKK jig head with the Teflon coated hook. So it's going to be released this year. It's a super good jig head for Zander. Now we've got the pike.
Yeah. Yeah, cool.
Oh, yes! Yeah. Woo. Woo.
Yes, thank you. Woo. It's not a huge one, but this one.
Yes.
We just leave the river point and we come back here near the 70 fish point, and it was the second cast, I think. Yes, with the black minnow, 12 centimeters, white color, and my statement, 7-6 ticks. It was a perfect combo for Zander. It's a 51. Yes, fish number two. So, okay, two fish at midday almost. It's not Team Rodhouse and fish. It's not.
Not a good start.
It's not a good start for us as last year, but we're gonna get them. There are so many zanders here. We're gonna get them.
We go to the new spot. With a good drop off, I think it's a good spot to catch a big one. Maybe. I pray for that.
Toni ist mit ihrem Start nicht zufrieden und will uns das echte Rodhouse-Fisch zeigen. Zwei Fische auf dem Papier und diese 51 cm lange Zander werden niemanden erschrecken, schon gar nicht Team Westin, das immer noch in Führung liegt. Ein Zander fehlt noch. Dann sind die Top 5 komplett und sie können sich auf die Upgrades konzentrieren.
Now we have full paper. I think we have a 65 here.
Come on in, come on in, have a look. Yeah, 65 maybe. Another beauty, real fat one again.
Oh, nice. Let's get the board here.
Oh, look at the fin. Fin standing up. Apps in the sunlight.
Let's check it. I will make this wet first.
Nice. Another, yeah, 65, I reckon this might be. Oh, man, they're longer than I'm thinking. Sweet.
Yes. 71.
Sweet.
Correct. Yes.
Yep.
Oh man, the bite was really careful bite, like just a little twitch. But I managed to set the hooks and the hooks went out in the net. So that was close one, I would say that.
Yeah. 71.
Yeah.
You still think we got a 59, so we need to upgrade that.
Yeah, we will do it.
Ah, oh, yes.
Full card.
Full That's card nice. In the morning. Awesome. So. Man, you're so good at this. These Zander are so, so picky. Like, what we found is that even if you're presenting the bait to them and it's the wrong bait on the first go, they're so difficult to trick after that. Like, if we've had most of our bites now on a 14 centimeter bait, and if we offer an 18 centimeter bait, we're getting follows, but they just won't commit. But then we're still seeing the exact same fish on the screen, but they followed once and then they're out of the game. So we've got to get absolutely everything bang on from the first cast, basically, which makes it super tricky. But you've got to think about it. You really, really got to, you know, just get it exactly right.
Raffinierte Zander hindern das Team Westin nicht daran, das Scoreboard rechtzeitig am ersten Tag zu füllen. Dieser 71 cm Zander gibt ihnen einen Durchschnitt von über 70 cm, was ein sehr starker Anfang für Zander Pro ist. Jetzt haben sie etwas Zeit, ihre Fische zu verbessern, um sich den Top 5 Punkt und den Big Fish Punkt zu sichern. Aber das wird natürlich harte Arbeit erfordern.
The reason why we are not using that much weight with the lures is because those Zanders like to have some time with the lure before they take it in the cold water. We have like 6 degrees now. Would be much easier to cast with some weight in the lures. Much easier to get the lure for the fish, but you are not able to have many bites if you use weight this time of year. So that's the reason why we go weightless most of the time. Even it's hard to present the lure for moving fish.
Right, let's get one more before lunchtime.
Yeah.
Upgrade that other one.
Yes.
Because I feel like once that sun gut starts going down, it might be tricky.
Black minnow strike again. Yes. Just at the border of the mouth. Finally, we have a third fish in the boat. Let's see how long it is. 55 centimeters. Finally, we have the third fish in the boat. The fishing is pretty hard, but we are pretty happy of this one. Let's continue.
Ein sehr wichtiger Zander für Rodhouse Fish, besonders wenn sie eine Chance auf den Number Point haben wollen. Bisher ein harter Tag und das gilt auch für das Team Ex-Predator Lodge Bite of Bleak, das nur einen zugelassenen Zander bekam.
What is a bite?
No. A queen?
Huh?
It's super. Maybe it's a... No, no, no.
It's a... Yes. To me, it's a zander!
Yeah. Nothing we can do. Nothing we can do. Went to new spot after the first we caught. First cast with a crank, and I think the Zander strike the lure, but he missed it, so it got hooked in the side. So we're gonna release it fast, and not approved fish, but it's good. They're active and they're here.
Das ist etwas Pech, aber zumindest haben sie einige aktive Fische gefunden und das ist auch an der Zeit. Es ist fast Zeit für den Mittagsbericht und die restlichen Teams machen sich bereit, um mit den Fischen zu beginnen. Team Quantum, Team Stroft, Team Abu Garcia Berkley angeln alle in den Niederlanden und sie alle bevorzugen die dunkleren Stunden, wenn sie auf Zander angeln.
It's 5 minutes until the report and we're not gonna make a single cast this first episode. We want to have as much time as possible. Night fishing. This day we're gonna fish the river, exactly the river where Dustin caught his big zander last year, and I had the big zander while training. So big fish today, but I think we're gonna struggling the first few hours until it gets dark.
So Toby starts a bit smaller. I will fish the whole day a bit bigger in order to see what the fish wants.
And like Dustin said, I'm gonna start with the smaller lure just to catch some now when it's daylight. So I'm gonna use the Nace Predator 5-inch. And I'm gonna start with the Nace one rod up to 40 grams. So this one has a good backbone because the Zander is quite hard in the mouth. So you need to make a good hook set in order to really push the hooks inside the mouth.
It's coming, it's coming. Oh my god, take it, take it. Don't be too fast, don't be too fast. That's at least 85.
Ay, ay, ay. We're getting quite a few follows now without bikes. Great. Well, at least we filled the paper, bro.
Yeah, that's good. Yeah, still the whole evening to improve.
Yeah.
At least a one little one from out of the paper.
A couple of missed chances. Totally my fault. Anyway, right. Let's make the call.
1 minute to the report. So this is the last call.
It's time to the midway reports. Last cast.
Episode 1.
ZANDER PRO.
Ja, Toni, das ist der Geist. Am Ende geht es beim Angeln darum, Spaß zu haben. Es ist Zeit für den Mittagsbericht, also lass uns telefonieren.
Okay, hello everyone. This is Tobias Ekvall from Team Stroft. And we haven't caught a single fish yet.
Here's Team Abu Garcia, Freddy Harbort with Christoph Barra, and we had a tough day so far. We caught 0 approved fish.
A tough day so far is really funny, Freddy.
Okay, this is Henry Fish, Team Quantum, and we have 0 fish so far.
Really tough today.
Hello guys, this is Pelle Seth from Bite of Fleek and Ex-Predator Lodge. We got 1 sander, 54 centimeters, so totally 54 centimeters.
Hello everybody, it's Stéphane and... Yes, Tony. We have 3 fish. Top fish.
I think he's drunk.
Wir alle wissen, wie schlecht die Verbindung auf dem Wasser sein kann, aber versuchen wir es noch einmal.
The number is 3 fish, top fish is 70, and top 5 is 177.
Hi guys, Team Westin here, Thom and Hannu. We have 5 approved fish for a total score of 353 and biggest fish of 81.
Not bad, congrats.
Nice job.
Congrats, well done.
Thanks guys.
Thanks.
Okay, good luck.
Good luck.
Good luck guys.
Bye bye.
Okay guys, thank you very much. Bye bye.
Good luck. Bye.
Bye bye. Bye bye. Take care.
Thanks guys. Bye bye.
Bye bye.
Good luck. Yeah. Good luck.
Good luck.
Westin.
Okay, Westin.
Sharp shooting.
Did a good job.
The big
others,
one.
The others will fish at night, so yes. It's not a surprise. But the surprise
May
is maybe.
Maybe quantum don't start to fishing.
Maybe predatorix. It's.
In Spain, predatory. In Spain.
In Spain, yeah. Not one fish.
We are not a good score, but Predator X.
So the number of points is absolutely possible. If
we have
a good afternoon.
Yeah.
Yes, everything is possible.
It's possible. Yes, it's possible.
Keep on hammering.
Different than expected.
I thought that
the Spanish guys were already fishing for a while, but I think they started late as us. And
looks like
all the teams that are fishing in our area, they all start late. That's what we expected. And exactly. Western, we had no clue. So of course they fish during the day.
I think they will start. They started probably in the morning a bit earlier, and
they don't fish the night. So most likely they fish a muddy water where the day fishing is good.
Yeah.
Freddy is such a... after we had a really tough day. I promise you, he didn't do a single cast. They didn't do a single cast. Yeah. We had a really tough day. Of course you had a tough day, Freddy.
Yeah, we had a tough day preparing everything.
You know, what's the biggest surprise for me is that Rodhouse...
only has 3 fish.
And the biggest one is 70. That's bigger than every Zander they caught last year. So I think... Yeah. They might be in France or somewhere else.
Somewhere else, yeah. Maybe in Spain as well, but maybe not on the same spot.
Yeah.
If we still get 3 points today, it's not good.
But I think this report is kind of okay. Westin is good, but still we have the chance.
We have a good chance to beat Westin, but still Westin.
Yeah, they've already 5 fish. Also big ones. And the French team, they don't have a lot of fish.
Yeah.
We expect they are going to do...
No numbers.
The same, so yeah. So no teams is going for the numbers, it looked like. So
yeah. But Team Westin already are over 70 average. So that's
really good. So, but yeah, then we know what we have to
beat. But it's possible here as well. So
yeah.
For us, it's like we want to fill the paper. Fiiish. We want Fiiish today. Then we, it's hard fishing. Yeah. It's hard. It's hard here, so.
Yeah, but we can do
it. Westin is good paper, yeah.
Yeah, this is good.
Really
18
yeah.
Is good media.
Yeah.
75.
So it's
353.
Yeah, it's good.
It's good.
Yeah. So we can't say so much about this, but we need to take more sanders.
Yes.
More sanders.
So probably most of the people is gonna fish in the night.
Yeah.
Looks like that.
I don't think they started yet. Still, we've got ours on the paper already. They've got all their work to do. So, a few more hours. Sun's just right. I feel like a few more upgrades, a couple more 80 plus fish, and we'd be right up there for 2 points today.
Yeah, could be possible.
Fingers crossed anyway. So,
yeah.
What do you guys think? Think we've got it?
Let's stop talking. Let's start fishing.
Yep. Let's fish now.
Boom. Let's go for it.
Yes.
Let the hunt begin.
See you in the episode 2. Bye bye.
Ja, bye guys.
Das war's für die erste Folge von ZANDER PRO 2. Im Moment gehören alle 3 Punkte Team Westin. Aber 3 Teams haben noch nicht einmal mit dem Angeln begonnen. Und ich bin mir ziemlich sicher, dass sich die Anzeigetafel noch stark ändern wird, bevor wir den ersten Tag abschließen können. Mein Name ist Lennart David und Sie haben ZANDER PRO 2 geschaut. Bis nächste Woche.
Big fish, come here. Fast, Tobi. That's a really big fish, yes. It's a huge fish. Yes!
Bam!
Yes!
Yes, Stéphane! Yes, Papa!
Yes!
There he is!
Nice. It's a nice one.
Bingo! Boom!
Yeah!
Take care and with rods.